not chipped, we're not cracked, or we're shattered.
See me at a show, but you won't see me for free. But this ain't no promo.
It all shame now. Wherever you've been laying, you can stay now. Got a bottle of baby Jane, pull the shades down. I'm on a plane now, and don't keep calling from your mama house. When I break, I break, boy.
Up on my face, boy. Up on my face, boy. Up on my face, I break. Up on my face, boy. Up on my face, boy.
So, I know you all are wondering, like, why would you break? You break when the dick ain't no good. Oh, my God. Okay, so I have a fan slash friend that called me at 615-823-8925. The problem is, I've said this before in one of my videos, I know, but I'm going to go ahead and do a more recent video to let you all know why the fuck you don't do this. The name of this topic is, should you let him go if the dick ain't worth nothing? Yes. Now, what I'm going to say is, let me break you down what happened to her. She basically had been talking to this guy for a long time, which I done told y'all about that. That's why you see the dick before you do it. And he has a pretty good size BP. She says she waited and held out. Y'all got to hear it. Just call 615-823-8925 and listen to some of the people on there. But she's one of the people on there, Jackson. Hey, Jackson girl. But anyway. She said they had sex and he nutted in a matter of seconds. Me? I would have been pissed. She said she didn't even get a chance to get wet or anything. So she asked me, she asked me for my advice. She said, what would you do? First of all, I tell him, look, honey, I don't know what, look, I was nice, I was preppy, I was trying to be all suburban with you, and now I gotta go hood. I thought that it was gonna be good, but it's not. I should have had another mechanic under my hood, because you don't know how to give a bitch the proper tune-up. You mean to tell me I done sit up here and dated you and talked to you all this time, and when you barely get in between the hips, you want a nut quick? Gross, honey. And the reason he's cute and got a big peepee is because of his mama. The only reason he ain't got a girlfriend right now is because everybody's already caught on to him not being able to hang. You and me, let's get down. Some wanna say that they've been around, but I betcha can't hang. I betcha can't hang. And I'm sick of you boys with big peepees to be talking and stuff just so we can get it and y'all can duck fast. Or be telling us you got big peepees and when we see it, it'd be like this. I ain't talking about the finger, I'm talking about the nail. That's not cute. So what I would say to you all that be having sex with guys with peepees that aren't worth nothing or guys that come fast, yes, you need to tell him that his stuff ain't good, because in his head he's thinking he done beat it up, sweated, done made you want to say his name in Spanish and all that stuff. When in all actuality, you just got pissed off. Matter of fact, you just got pumped. You got pumped. You thought this big bro was going to have this bomb piece of action and satisfaction. And he done bust out and pull out a big ass penis with some cream of nature, honey. When he, cream of nature to me is when somebody creams real fast. How do y'all do that? And then again, don't think of it as your fault. Just think of it as a loss. It's not your fault that you got the good stuff. There's girls out there that love boys with big peepees, but don't know how to take the peepee. Well, girl, if he gonna put it in there and nut real quick, you'd be mad at that. You'd be mad because you couldn't take it, and you'd be mad because you let him beat it up and it was hurting and he nutted in 2 seconds. I think there should be a training class for guys that can't hang. I'm sorry. I think you should sign up every guy that you know or heard of that can hang. They need to be in this class. And what I'm going to say to you all on this note is, because as you know, I'm on my way to my job because I got to make money because the boys can't hang with me because what they like to do, oh, but if they can have love daddy with the motherfucking beans, boy, he cannot fast because I'm in love. But whatever the case, y'all, I got to go in here and go to work. But just know this real quick. No matter what he do, no matter what he say, if his sex ain't good, you got to let him down slow. If your sex ain't good, he won't call you no more. So if his sex ain't good, flip it. He's a boy, you a girl. Do what you got to do. It don't make no sense for these boys to have these small peepees and think they just moving and grooving when all they doing is spitting and hitting. I can't take it. Yeah. She asked me, do I think she should tell? I think you should sit down and talk to him over some cappuccino and say, look, this is your first strike. You have one more time to hit it if you feel like it. And if he hit it and it turns out not to be all that, let him go. Because if he ain't gonna fuck you the way he should, then let him go. That is just my thing. Anyway, girls and gents, Foresta is about to go into work. I'm sorry this video couldn't be longer, but I have no sympathy for men that can't hang. They got damn pills that keep you hard longer. They got Viagra. They got too much stuff for y'all to be sitting up here doing that. Or if you know you can't nut, you nut quick, you need to tell the girls. Be like, you know what? I nut fast. Because there's some silly girl out here that like niggas, boys that nut quick. I don't. I personally believe it needs to be like a Kanye West workout. I need to jump on you, get pussy popped in headstand, the chicken wing. I'll let y'all know about that one day. I want my head to spin back like I'm the Exorcist. Matter of fact, when I get done, I want to look like I need a perm, and I am auditioning for The Color Purple part two because I need somebody that can break my back in. I need a boy that can break my back out, put it all on me, back, if I'm going to do it. So, yeah. Enjoy what I say. Trust me, I know what I'm talking about. And you all know I love you all because y'all are my fans and my friends. And if it wasn't for you, of course, you know. Oh, like, can you get out? Let me ask her. Can you get out?
I hope so.
Girl, you know I can't drive a C. So I'm going to try to look. Let me. This man right here parked in between the lines. You okay? All right. She kind of look funky because she called herself getting smart. But, she don't know me. You can't get smart because your silly ass don't know how to drive. And that was me being nice to her anyway. Because what I should have did is been like, bitch, the only reason that I can't park good is because you ain't between the damn lines. Because you think you fine because you're in this damn infinity damn car. How you going to be in an infinity car with a handicap sticker? I'm just saying. Anyway, y'all, 615-823-8925. I think you should tell him if he can't hang. Toodles. You don't know me. You just wanna do what you gotta do. I'm almost over my cold, y'all. Or I ain't got my voice back, one or two. Love y'all. Bye.